That is they were from around home this evening. I can see that they are magnificently represented tonight. It seems so fitting that I'm standing for the Lassies this evening. As it just so happens, I'm accompanied by the most beautiful and most powerful women that I've ever known. My mother, Jean, my wife, Teresa, my mother-in-law, Trisha, my sister, Suzanne, and two of my dearest friends, Deanna and Michelle. I'm surrounded by women tonight. To honor the tradition of this toast, I dare to share some of the idiosyncrasies and differences between men and women that will still leave me physically intact and in one piece by the end of the evening. After all, but can also make a great man average. Speaking of attributes, I asked my wife the other day what she liked best about me. My firm, trim body, or my intellect. And she said, your sense of humor, dear. Well, as puzzled as I was by that response, I decided some of the following observations, as true as they may be, humorous as I do. Aside from those interesting and rather obvious differences between the lads and the lasses, here are a couple of the more subtle ones. A woman worries about the future until she gets a husband. A man never worries about the future until he gets a wife. A successful man is one who makes more money than his wife can spend. A successful woman is one who can find such a man. However, a man will pay $2 for a $1 item he wants. A woman will pay $1 for a $2 item she doesn't want. A man has 6 items in his bathroom. A toothbrush with rather too few bristles. A tube of toothpaste, squeezed from the middle naturally. A razor.